Day two. It's the end of the day right now, but this was supposed to be.
Shit. That was awesome.
Oh,
sorry.
People eating shit. Yes. Austin Jacobs, Crazy Weird Productions. Dad Nebaker, Crazy Weird Sidekick.
Yeah.
And we just got done shredding at Alta. It was pretty much excellent. But for day two, we definitely know that our bodies are not totally in shape for that, right? No,
yeah, definitely not.
I mean...
Not yet.
I mean, yeah. But, yeah. Pretty feeling it. That lower back. And those, you know, got to get those ski legs under you. But, I mean, I skied last weekend, too, at Big Sky, and Thanksgiving, too. I hiked and everything, but anyways. Anyways.
Well, I didn't, and I'm tired of shit.
Well, I did, and I'm still tired of shit. So, goes to say, you know, you got to be in shape, and the only way to be really in good ski shape is to ski. But, I mean, prepare otherwise. And I've been like hiking and going on walks. You have too, but it's not the same.
No,
not the same. But anyways, man, thanks for watching. You know, hit that subscribe button, that like button, do it all button, you know, and come to the other side, you know. You know, join Crazy Weird.
Come through. Sorry, you're good. Watch out for that.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit. Thing rolling the mid beside and now living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out that I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be. You know about dreaming, dreaming. it's every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors. Nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining. Always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. Good.
Said I really wanna go outside today. Said I really wanna get real high today. So please don't Kendrick my vibe today. So please don't get in my eyes today. See the world in a handstand upside down. See the world from a handstand sky to the ground. To hate, I'm allergic. Fake or the verdict. Pray to the virgin now. You're not a version of what you purchased. You are the birth of now. I pray for my verses to hit the surface. Kiss on an angel's ground. Louis Armstrong in the lane. Got a bad bitch, give me better brain to Etta James. I'ma do my thing, man, singing in the rain. I don't make claims, you can put it on my name.
Ah. It's a wonderful world, yeah. Fucking diamonds and pearls, yeah. They don't understand what we're living for. Make them understand life is beautiful. It's a wonderful world, yeah. Fucking diamonds and pearls. We're doing it, doing it, doing it. We're climbing the boat and we're moving in. We're taking our doubt and removing it. It's a beautiful life and I'm proving it. I love how it feels when you know it's good. I've been as high as I ever should.
I'm even repping the Teton Gravity Films hat I just got. Man, I ordered this hat and a shirt. They sent me a couple stickers and a freaking DVD, a movie. Fucking free of charge. So, you know, props to them. So that's awesome. Teton, shout out. My boy, like, I freaking like Tim Dirt Sheep. Yeah! It's like one of those, you know, someone that you look up to, but he's younger than me, so I don't really look up to him, but he's like younger. And he's got that fearlessness in him. You know, used to have that when I was a little bit younger, but you still have that fearlessness. And you'll probably see some of that today. We've got some pow-pow. Some sweet pow. Yeah, anyways. Just chatting, bullshitting, you know. Getting to know you, or you getting to know me. Right? Crazy weird, man. Okay, guys. Thanks for joining the journey. Love you long time.
Peace out.